Hello everyone, I am Nisha Dhanuka, a CSCS ex-banker and entrepreneur myself for more than a decade. Today I am going to talk about pros and cons of starting a business as a sole proprietor. If your product or services are ready, you can start your business as a sole proprietor as early as tomorrow. You can use your personal bank to open current account. You can take all the decisions quickly. You can enjoy all the profits. And of course, the compliances to run and maintain sole proprietorship is way lesser than any LLP or a private limited company. Disadvantage. Since sole proprietorship doesn't have a separate legal identity, tomorrow if something goes wrong and business incurs any liability, your personal assets as a sole proprietor can also be used to discharge the liability. So decide accordingly, and if you have liked the video, please subscribe to it. Thank you so much. Have a great day ahead.